Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this traditional French dish from French cuisine that traditionally consists of a large center-cut fillet of tenderloin grilled between two lesser pieces of meat that are disregarded after cooking. How do you go about pronouncing it? For reference, in French, in France, we say it as Chateaubriand. The D at the end is silent. Chateaubriand. Chateaubriand. But it'd be fine in English to say it as Chateaubriand. Do not pronounce the D. Do not say Chateaubriand, but rather Chateaubriand from French. Chateaubriand. Did you get it? Did you get the pronunciation? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more French dishes' names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Merci. Au revoir.